Lopez gets the handoff and gets stuffed there and loses yardage.
Man, basically, we just gelling right now, you know. We're playing some team defense. Everyone is doing their job, you know. So if all 11 players do their job on the field, we have so much talent that it's gonna be nothing. You can't score on us. You get what I'm saying?
Man, we know how to click, gel, bond, all that. You know, we're all on the same page, and as you see, it's getting easy right now.
The Blackhawks, they operate from the San Luis Obispo 47. Hollins takes the snap. This time, it's Brian Flowers. Flowers shorter. Oh, he's in the clear. Left side, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. He's gone. Touchdown, Blackhawks on the third play of the game. Now has assumed the starting quarterback duties, gives off to Brian Flowers, who scored from 45 earlier. Now from the 40, he gets the 25 to 20, the 15 to 10 to 5. He scored twice. Touchdown, Blackhawks. Their offensive line is really doing it this week, as they have struggled in previous weeks. Well, you know they'll have their hands full next week. Trey Rogers again on first down, gets it up over left end, continues to go. 45, 40, 35, and down at the 34-yard line. Ronald Jean gets the assignment on third down as he goes over the right side. Over the right side, hash marks, continues to motor his way. 15, 10, 5. He is over the goal line and in. Touchdown, Blackhawks. There was a timeout. Should be on San Luis Obispo since their coach came onto the field. Ronald Jean gets the handoff. He scored his first score of the year earlier. Gets it up 15, 10, 5. Over the corner and over the goal line. Touchdown, Blackhawks. Palmer in motion, now takes a snap. Hand off right side, this is Flowers, who has two so far. Moves his way, 15, 10, 5, he has three scores on the day! Touchdown, Blackhawks! Second quarter. Hollins, Gene, reverse to the left side. Big run and healthy yardage here, as Curtis Chapman gets it. Blackhawks in, all green. Hand up to Gene this time, over left side. Still at the 30, reverses his field left side. Tries to get blocking from Devin Hollins. 30, 25, 20. Gets a move on the right side. 15, 10, 5. Ronald Gene scores. Touchdown, Englewood. 10 Blackhawks on their own 38. Back to passes, Hollins. Looks deep. Between the hash marks, complete to his man. 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. He's over the touchdown, Blackhawks. Back here in this two-point conversion try, Trey Rogers is in the backfield. He gets the ball over left end. He's over the goal line and in for the two-point conversion. Last year, 24 to 19, that got Sonny Brasile the coach of the year. Pass complete, touchdown, Englewood.
We Murden out there putting it down, knocking him down, putting it where it hurts, you know. It's his squad, we coming live, watch for us, we coming. You know, dark side, his squad, on me.
Third down, yard line to make the 34 for San Luis Obispo as Fry takes a snap in the shotgun, rolls to his right. Now try, oh wow, big tackle as, boy, he was corralled like a young calf there. A yard into Blackhawk ground. Fry back to pass, stutter steps and intercepted. A big interception by Eddie Hunter, who one-hands it at the 35. First and 10 from the 30. As loose ball, Blackhawks have it. They should have it. Loose ball again. No, they blew the ball dead. So the play should be ruled dead. You know, no one really in the secondary. They show mass blitz. No flags. As the ball hand off to Lopez again. The short bench. Now, even with injuries, you're still going to have to participate in the game. Javier Lopez gets the contact. Wow. He gets smashed up at the line of scrimmage as he was trying to go over left end and get some additional yardage. And the score wasn't as bad as the score indicated. But, you know, sometimes you need to learn from blowout losses, too. Pass intercepted on third and long. Intercepted Kinte Haynes, 25-20. 15-10-5, he scores. Touchdown, Englewood. It's 56 to nothing. 3 minutes elapsed in this third quarter. Lopez gets the handoff from Sturgis. Gets corralled by Tyree Long. Sturgis takes the snap, rolls out to his right. Quick pass, intercepted by Eddie Hunter. It went over the hand of his wide receiver. John Palmer, rather, with the interception. Palmer on defense this time. 15, 10, 5. John Palmer on defense scores. continue to operate on offense. Sturgis got them the first down play action. Hit the football well as he throws to the right side. Intercepted Maurice Miller at the 20, the 25. Oh, don't hand out. Take it yourself. Retreats back to the 25. Now up to the 30, right side. Blackhawks sideline. Eludes one defender. Boy, this reminds me of a play the Rhinos did against the Cobra.
Hey, same page all day. We're doing the Wolfie. You know what I'm saying? Wolfie on three.
For Andrews, Will Andrews. Snap place, the kick is up. It's blocked at the line. And a loose ball, and Andrews right up against the 7 o'clock hour. The kickoff is on the way, and the Blackhawks will receive from the 10-yard line. 15-20, 25-30, making some moves. Gets it up the right side to the Blackhawks side, down at the 42-yard line. Yeah, you guessed it. I can't make up my own mind. Fourth and long. Kick is away, and Eddie Hunter will return it from the 47. Goes to the left side, outside the hash marks, inside the numbers now. Tries to reverse his field, and does, but he loses yardage at the 30. Now the 25, the 20, and dropped at the 19-yard line. But for San Luis Obispo, puts them in deep punt formation, and the kick is away. Fired up by Will Andrews, returned from the 45, the 40. The 35, Eddie Hunter to the 30-yard line. 7 after the carry of 3. We have a buck 25 to go in the half. Lopez gets the handoff and gets stuffed there and loses yardage. Offense. There's no line. There's maybe a couple 4 and outs. Punt is away by Andrews. It's returned at the 35-yard line. 40. 45-50, Eddie Hunter makes a couple moves, and the kick is away. It goes sidewards, returned by Lopez at the 9-yard line. Tries to make some moves, jumps the defender, gets stopped at the 14, a return of 5 on our pregame broadcast as well. The 2-minute warning has been given to both benches, and the kickoff is away. It does not go out of bounds as they try to return it. Wow, interesting move, which could have brought them up to the 40-yard line.
Man, I gotta go. Thank you.
Bring it. That's all I gotta say. I ain't gotta talk no more trash. Just bring the noise, and we gonna bring it right back to you.